Joining us, our showstopper of the afternoon, it is a brand new personal blender. If you're looking for a single serving personal blender that's gonna blend your food in a low oxygen environment, this is the perfect design for you. Not only is it vacuuming the air out of your food, but it's the perfect serving size and you can take it with you because it's rechargeable thanks to a USB cable. I have to say, this is my first rechargeable, portable, literally take it anywhere type of a blender. And Carrie, this is so cool. This is, again, this is really cool. Not only new to HSN, but this is an HSN exclusive.
Yes, it is. So this is the only place you can find it. And you know, when we think about blending, a lot of times my brain goes to these humongous blenders that we have on our counter that take up tons of space. We always are trying to get them out and get all the pieces and get going. What I love about this is that this is completely portable. You just saw me blending without any plugs. I'm gonna give this drink over here to Sarah, and then I wanna show you something real quick. I'm going to actually put the top back on. And this is where the vacuum lives at the top. So we'll talk about that in just a moment and why that's so incredible. But I'm gonna flip my smoothie upside down and I'm actually gonna take my base off. So my blending base now comes off. I could rinse that off and be done with it. You're also getting a blade protector. So this will go onto your base when you're not using it. And then you're gonna get your new bottom. So this is gonna be your bottom. And when we flip it back over, this is ready now to go with us to work, to the park, to your office, wherever it is that you wanna go. And again, because it does that vacuum sealing, what I love is that's taking out the oxygen. That's keeping your smoothie from oxidizing. That's what keeps our smoothies from staying together. You notice how you always get separated, they get brown. We're actually losing nutrients when that happens. So this is the only on the market personal blender that has both of those features.
And this is the only place you can find it. Let me give you the color choices here. Carrie's working with the blue. We also have it in silver. There you go, there's a little silver choice. And then we also have it for you in the red. Today, it's at $20 off our regular price, only for today. We also have those four flexible payments. So if you wanna order it now and pay for it later, be my guest. Those are only $9.99 to get home. This is an awesome smoothie, Carrie.
Is it delicious? Ooh. And so I wanna take you on a tour of this very fast and kind of show you what does vacuum blending mean. On the top, you're actually gonna have your vacuum. Okay, so that's in the top piece of it. At the bottom is actually your button for blending. Both sides have the USB port, and that's what you're gonna be able to plug in. Now, USB means it's coming with a plug to go into the outlet, but you can also put this into your computer. You could put this into a power bank if you're traveling. That makes this the number one choice if you camp, you RV, if you're in a place with limited plugs. When I press on the top, I hold it for 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3, and you hear it. I'm gonna hold this close to my mic so you can kind of hear. It's actually vacuuming right now. And you say, Carrie, I'm not gonna blend marshmallows. I know this. I just wanted to show you what's gonna happen to these marshmallows. Right now, it's removing the air from them, so they're gonna start to compress. And as that happens, it's a 30-second process in the vacuum that's automatic and standard. So you, when you wanna do one process of it, just one press. When you blend, same thing, 30 seconds for one press of the button. It's already timed out for you. Now watch, you go, I don't really see that. Watch what happens when I do this.
Whoa.
Oh, okay, so this is kind of just showing you. You go, that's so cool. That's showing you what's happening, how it's pulling out the air and then putting the air back in. Vacuum blending means that it's taking the oxygen out, and this is how it's going to look at the difference for your smoothies. This is a smoothie that was blended in a blender without vacuum technology. This is one that was done with the vacuum. These were blended an hour ago. So what I want you to know about this is that I want you to see the vibrant color here versus the dull color here. I want you to see how this is actually starting to separate and piece out. This is still all together. I let mine sit out for almost 2 hours the other day just to see. Silky smooth, vibrant color, stayed together. Do we let our smoothies sit out that long? We don't intend to, but sometimes when you get busy at the office or wherever you are, if maybe you're driving around in the car or whatever it is, you want it to stay in good condition and you want to keep those nutrients in there. That's why we're doing this.
That's so, so cool. I've never seen anything like this. In fact, my husband will always say, I made you a green smoothie. It's in the fridge. And I'm like, great. And I go over to the fridge and I see like 3 different levels of green.
Yes.
And I'm like,
I don't really want to drink that right now. Yeah. And I know it's healthy and I know it's good for me, but I need all the help I can get to get my vegetables in, especially in their daily serving. So if you notice that if you'd love to make smoothies ahead of time, they're starting to separate or the kids don't drink them as much, this is such a perfect solution for you. Whether you use the vacuum option or not, it's there for you.
Yeah.
Right? So you don't have to press the vacuum button.
Well, and that's the thing. There's no other others on the marketplace that can do that for you. So I think that having that option is key. Now, when we use it again, we just hold this down 1, 2, 3 seconds, and then the vacuuming part is starting. You don't want to vacuum and blend at the same time. So you want it first to remove the air. So right now it's taking everything that I've just placed in here. It's removing the oxygen. It's keeping the nutrients inside. It's making sure that you're going to get the best quality smoothie you possibly can. And if you do watch it, it's subtle, but you will start to see it compacting. You'll start to see everything. It's moving right now. And it's subtle, but that subtle difference makes a huge difference in the quality of your smoothies. Now that that's done, I go to the bottom, and my button at the bottom here, I'm going to hold that for 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. And now I am blending. Please notice, I'm not plugged in. Once you've charged
this, you're cordless.
Yeah, I'm cordless. I'm completely free. I can take this anywhere. I love that about
this. Walk over there with that blender.
I know. I'm just like, I'm blending.
I can. I want you to do laps around. Oh,
I would do it too. But you know what's neat about this is, again, it's timing it out. It has a 30-second round that it's going to do automatically. If you want it to your customization, you could stop it sooner just by pressing the button, or you can let it go a second round if you say, you know, I just want it a little bit more blended. Sure thing. So with this, I'm hoping I didn't put too much milk in here. But what I wanted to show you is what's really the rage right now is smoothie bowls. Most places you go, and I put a little too much milk, I feel. But smoothie bowls are $8, $10 or more at a lot of different places. I just made one with this, and I could simply put all my toppings. It's really hard for a lot of us to get all of our nutrients and to get all of our, you know, flaxseed, chia. What do you put that in? You know, I'm always like questionative. Like, I don't know what to do with this. But this is a great way to make these bowls at home, on the go, at work. A lot of the times we say, I can't keep my, you know, nutrition plans because I'm at work and it's too hard and I don't have a place to store things. Well, now you can bring all your ingredients, maybe put them in your storage containers that you have. Bring them to work.
Yeah, maybe you've always wanted a blender at your desk. Maybe you've always wanted a blender at your cubicle at work. Maybe you've always wanted a blender in your RV or, you know, great for the kids' dorm rooms at college. Maybe you've just always wanted one in your car. You know, maybe you're always on the go. Maybe you travel and you're trying to eat healthy. This is great for those of you that are on special diets or you're trying to eat healthy foods throughout the entire day.
Definitely.
Because you don't have to be plugged in. You're doing a single serving, incredible personal blender. All you do is pick your color and you're getting our showstopper price, which is $20 off with 4 flexible payments, and that's just for today. So a little TGIF Friday special. All you do is pick red, silver, or black, and you can get it home for less than $10 on any major credit card. That's how the flex pays work. We'll ship it to you right away. You have the next 4 months to pay that off interest-free, and you even have an extended holiday return policy, so you can enjoy this until the end of January before you make your final decision. But this is a nice little powerful blender.
Really,
how powerful is it?
And I just went 200 watts, so you got to figure that's a lot of power for just hand, you know, having it in your hands. I wanted to show you real quick here. This is what happens. These are in the frozen food aisle now. They're very popular. It's the already cut up fruit for you. You can do your own portion sizes and bring these with you. And because this goes with you, no matter where you are able to blend. And just to show the power, since you were talking about that, I'm gonna skip ahead real quick. I just wanna show you, this is just water. But I want you to see what's actually happening. And if I leave it here, it actually has feet at the bottom so that it stays nice and steady. But this is a lot of power happening in here for a personal size blender.
Do you know the how much liquid it holds?
So you're approximately about a cup or of ingredients. So like if I want to put in my fruit, I do about a cup, and then I want to put in some liquid with that.
And then maybe another cup.
And that's why it's perfect for just a perfect serving, you know? So here I'm just going to go ahead and vacuum this. This is my pesto. So maybe you want to go ahead and make something that's a nutritious snack while you're at work. You don't really have the time to get into the kitchen to do anything. You could do this at your desk because, again, it's hands-free. It's being able to just press a button. It's doing its job. I can keep typing. I can keep working. Maybe you work out of your car. Maybe this is great for you in your RV travels, your camping travels. Never be without a blender.
I want you to show us how to plug it in and charge it and how all of that works because we only have about 2 minutes
left. We're going to do that. So let me grab these real quick. If I actually, I don't have my plug on me right now, guys, but literally I want to show you top and bottom. There's a USB port here, and there's a USB. So you see this one's at the top for your vacuum, and this one's at the bottom for your blender. Once it's charged, it will indicate blue on both sides, red when it's not charged, blue when it is charged. I don't want to forget to tell you this. Your top is a vacuum. We are including this gasket piece here that you see. This will go onto your vacuum. Guess what happens? Now you just can get those bags on the marketplace that actually have the sealing situation. And now this does vacuum sealing for you. Please watch what's happening right here. Have you ever wanted to bring your coffee to work nice with the beans, right? Because once you open that package, it's now, that's it, the air's oxidizing it.
So this is also one of those personal vacuum sealers. If you buy the bags that are available at retail, you can use the top. So it's your single serving personal blender. You can charge it, you can take it with you. And you said your charge has lasted days.
Mine lasted for several days. So obviously it depends on how much you're using it as to how long the charge will last. But get that coffee to work and then you can grind it just fresh. I love this. You'll have so many different ways to use it.
Okay, I love it, I love it. Thank you so much, Carrie.
Thank you.
Great to see you. Our Kitchen Hour continues with a TS Today special on the other side. Don't go away, it's KitchenAid at its best.